Good morning. It's Friday, so that means that we get a little more excited and we start planning our weekend. And if you're like me, you plan it way ahead of time, so you got to start planning. So the weather is crazy, right? And in many places it's very severe and there's nothing we can do about it, but yet we seem to adjust fine and do what we need to do, and we continue. We don't let it stop what we're doing. But there is something you can change, and that's the negative thoughts, right? The things that come into your head, that we can change, that we don't have to deal with, and we don't have to do different, you know, just go along with the flow. You know, negative things are happening in your head. No, that you can change. You have total control of what's in that brain of yours. So the weather is what it is. Your attitude is what you make of it. All right, everyone, have an amazing, amazing weekend. Although I have plans, it may change. You just never know. So it is what it is, but this brain is going to be positive. All right, you guys, have a good one. Thanks for watching.